I call this one the long bottle flipper whipper.